local friends, but we have friends and family here from Oklahoma, woo! Arizona, Tennessee, woo! Texas, and in Seattle. Oh my gosh, Seattle. And we're just so happy and honored that you would all come to celebrate with us. Although the people who came in from Anaheim probably didn't realize they might be stuck in a hurricane. They might not ever be able to go home. But
thank you. outside of my wife's comfort zone. Thank you, everything tonight so far has been extraordinary, but that by far is the most extraordinary thing that I have ever seen. No, keep on, now we've opened the box. We're just gonna keep on singing. Yeah, that's fantastic. Because Alex and I sing all the time, so now you can be with us all the time singing, so that's amazing. Thank you, baby, I love you so much. Thank you so much to all of you for being here tonight. There are so many people from different parts of my life that are all here together. I do want to make a little call out. Due to the weather, I had some other lifelong friends that had tickets bought. They had hotel reservations and they couldn't make it. So I raise a glass to the O'Learys, the Gombuskis, and the Freeds who wanted to be here and were not able to get here due to Hurricane Dan, which is what I'm calling it. I want to thank all of our family that were able to be here. My parents, Roy and Evelyn, my in-laws, my dad, Ethan, my brother-in-law, Evan, my sister-in-laws, Monica and Beth, who are here with us tonight. It means the world to me that you came here to be with us. And then there's all of you. So when I was much younger, I collected comic books, and I was really into collecting comic books, and that was my thing, and that's what I saved money up for, and that's what I bought. I wasn't really good at it. I didn't buy ones that ended up being worth a bunch of money, but I was good. Hey, I collected comic books, and as I've gotten older, I've seen a lot of people who have continued to collect things in their lives, whether they be sports memorabilia, whether they be cars, whether they be coins, in some cases spouses, nobody here though. But people collect things, and as I've gotten older, I have an amazing collection of friends. And it is worth more than any other collection that I could ever possibly imagine accumulating. And having all of you here tonight together, my friends and my family, my beloved, beautiful singing wife, Stacey Tyrus Jones. Great time. I love all of you. And for those of you who were here 10 years ago, I'm still standing up.